Hey everyone, today we're going to be playing a game called Minecraft. Oh, remember guys, last episode we did put some Minecraft games, Mess Up All to Stronghold Village, Festive Master Pack 216. There are two Festive Master Packs, 215. We're going to play 216, sorry. I'm going to play one of those Master Packs. So, and by the way, I also got the Master Pack, which is actually new from the store, and it's right over here, Holiday Skin Pack 215. And also, by the way, I have got the skin pack, so it's over here ready for you guys. And I'm going to be changing to the outfit as described. I love this guy. And let's go on to the new world. So this is called the Holiday Skin Pack. And if you ever would like to play this, you can go ahead and play this. Now this is really cool, and actually I want to be the gingerbread man. Let's try being the gingerbread man. He looks handsome. Yeah, I want to be the gingerbread man. Where's the gingerbread man? He looks awesome. No gingerbread man's over here. Any gingerbread man's? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Dasher. I want to be him. I would like to be Santa's reindeer. That would be cool. Alright, let's go to the store. Minecraft Holiday Skin Pack. Oh my gosh, I never even seen this. This is incredible. Transport yourself to a time where knights were heroes. Awesome. This is really cool. Minecraft. Fantastic textures. It's really cool. Minecraft villains. It's really cool. I would like one of those. This is a texture pack, right? And I have the villain texture pack. I want the villain texture pack. Do you have a villain texture pack? Well, I don't think you do. Well, actually, if you don't, let's just come on and start. Oh, go on and start a game. So, yeah, let's get. So hit play. Let's hit create new world. Let's hit this. Digitalizing template, Festive Mashup Pack 216. And let's hit creative. Let's hit normal. It doesn't matter. Let's hit play. And are you going to launch off, sir? There we go. There we go. Look at this, Festive. So this is a master pack where you get different kinds of blocks. You get different kinds of items. You get an empty space bars. Yeah, that's true. And you do get some items you can type in. And we got some new items. If you go ahead and type N, look what we got. We got some end crystals, we got an end chest, we got end stone bricks, we got end stone. We got an end ward, we got a end portal, we got a spawn end, we got spawn end mite, we got end portal. Oh, sorry, end pearl. We got an eye of ender. Now these are the new stuff exists, which exist, but there's also another thing which exists. Like this, so they made this kind of iron bar fencing. It's really cool. Well, I'm not going to vote on that right now. Well, I'm going to go ahead and grab a minecart. And I'm going to go roller coaster playing. Let's keep this in my inventory. And let's go. Are you going to activate your little park? Oh no, I think I broke. I think I broke it. Oh no. Mama, I broke it. I broke the rules. Okay, I think I'm supposed to fix this. Alright, how do we fix this? We got some good. Oh, we got some good. Oops, to fix it. Let's fix it. Let's put our minecart down. This big tunnel kind of thing. I feel like I'm... Hello? Am I going to move? Come on, can I move? No, I don't want you to go that way. No! Minecart. No. My minecart is not proper. Oh no, it's stuck. Let's go this way then. I don't have a good time today with riding around my car, so I don't really like it. Will I ride properly? I can do. closed. No, that was a bad start off. Well, just because I couldn't go real custom riding, I have to now. Why don't I just fly? Check out the cool views. Awesome. This is really cool. This is just amazing. Look at this tour. Look at this tour. Appreciate your Christmas giving roller coaster. But I just want to warn you, next time I want you to fix that roller coaster, or else that's what happens. So I gave that warning to the snowman and to you, rabbit. No, I want to punch you. Come over here. No, I don't want to punch her. She's so cute. So, my crafting table's right over here. I can craft more stuff. Should this be my shelter? No, I don't want this stupid house. Actually, I think I saw a better shelter area. Oh, there's a zombie villager. Where did you come from, you? Where did you come from? Are you trying to go buy a ticket from them? Yeah, I think he's trying to go buy a ticket from them. I want to get on that roller coaster. I want to go coaster. Can I go get that? Oh yay. This is cool. Oh, that's kind of awesome. I kind of love that. So, do you want to go to another house? Okay, I think I should glide right now and find a house I can have and survive this night.
Santa to know that I want these jobs because with my deal, this looks like Santa's.
you know what the gifts are? If you just type in wall. If you just type in wall, these are the gifts. The gifts are like walls. So if you ever seen the walls in this texture pack, they look like Christmas presents, which is really, really weird. But if they are actually chests, which are dyed, which you cannot do, but pretend you can do them, that'd be like really cool. But no, it's not possible. Look at these Christmas presents. Gosh, look, we kind of have like this clear glass at the top. That's kind of awesome. So, like, this is actually a cool house. I'm going to ask Santa, one of his reindeer, if I can earn this house, which I am one of the reindeers. And, oh my gosh, this is actually cool. You got a fireplace. Oh my gosh, did you hear that? Let's get our stone sword out. Stone sword, because the stone sword looks almighty in this game. So it looks the mightiest. I don't think reindeers should fight like this. He's dying in the sun. What can I have? I can hear him from here. Oh, he's over here. I don't know why a lot of zombies are coming to my house today. this. So yeah, hopefully you enjoy the video, and yeah, thank you all so much for watching. So you all have a nice day. Goodbye.